At the same time, two PC can connect the DJI Pocket 3 by USB UVC cable. I just added the USB webcam splitter. This is DJI Pocket 3. It have a USB webcam output. If you want to connect to the PC, do the OBS live streaming, you just connect a USB cable with your PC. You also can do the video conference, for example, Skype, Google Meet, and Zoom. But if you want to let the DJI Pocket 3 connect two PC at the same time, how do you do? I will introduce your product. This is a USB webcam splitter, USB webcam input, and two webcam output. One connect to the PC, the second connect to the Mac. Connect the power of this USB webcam splitter, DC 5 voltage. And then USB webcam output connect to PC. One connect to the Mac. The second connect to the Windows. Okay. And finally, I will turn on the DJI Pocket 3. Just turn on. And connect the USB cable with this adapter, webcam input. And DJI will show the message, touch. Yes, and then you can turn on your PC. I use the QuickTime to test. QuickTime. This is DJI Pocket 3. Yes, the second I use the PC OBS to test. Yes, at the same time, two PC can connect the DJI Pocket 3 by USB UVC cable. I just added the USB webcam splitter. Use the USB webcam splitter, you can turn the USB webcam of DJI Pocket 3 become two webcam output. One connect the Windows, the second connect the Mac.